It is Sunday evening, and tonight we are having hot dogs. And I got to thinking, last week I think we had hot dogs on Sunday. So Sunday must be hot dog day. I think it's my lazy day. Been really tired, but I'm up and at them because I just had a big cup of coffee this evening, and we're still working on things around here in the house. But I've got some, these are the apple brats, the chicken apple brats from Costco. Absolutely love these things. And if you guys watch my Costco haul, you guys know that I buy these quite often. I just put a little bit of olive oil on the bottom and I just brown them all the way around to make sure they're cooked all the way through. And these are turkey hot dogs over here. And I just brown those as well. I know not a lot of people probably fry their hot dogs, but I do. But anyways, I've got some buns from Costco that need to be used up anyways. And so we're going to have that. And then over here, I've got some sauerkraut on and I've got some mustard in the fridge. And that is what we're having for dinner tonight. One of us is eating out with their girlfriend and girlfriend's family. So it's just the four of us tonight. So we're just going to have something simple because we're still working on a bedroom and we're getting ready to lay some floor. It is lunchtime and a fly is getting my food. We are still doing construction on the house, as you guys know from this morning. Anyways, we are having Swiss cheese and turkey and lettuce on the 21 grain bread from Aldi's, and that is what we're having for lunch. Okay guys, this is tonight's dinner. It's crockpot spring chicken soup. And for the entire month of September, I'm going to be doing Sunday Simple Supper crockpot meals that are healthy and easy for your family, since we're all going back to school and we're having very busy schedules. So this is a delicious meal, and you guys can see it in there. And it's made with all kinds of veggies and orzo and chicken broth, and it smells good, it's hearty, and it's filling and healthy, which is awesome. So this is what is for dinner. Good morning, it is Tuesday already, and I'm having a couple, well actually this is my husband's. I'm just making some fried eggs, but I just use the Pam spray. I don't use any heavy grease or oil or anything, so I try to keep it as healthy as possible. And then we are going to have it over the 12 grains bread, and I have a cup of coffee here, and that is what we are having for breakfast this morning. It is lunchtime, and we are having the leftover spring chicken soup that I made last night, and it's good and hearty and hot and ready to eat. That's what we're having for lunch. It is dinner time, and this one here is going in the freezer, but these are my stuffed spinach lasagna rolls, and I will link the recipe down below. But these are the ones that just came out of the oven with all the melted cheese on the top, and that's what we're having for dinner tonight. Okay, I'm sitting down to have breakfast this morning. It's early, and my son John just got home from work, so we're going to have some wheat toast and some scrambled eggs and a couple slices of turkey bacon along with some coffee. So that is breakfast. It is lunchtime, and I am having some leftover spinach lasagna rolls from last night's dinner, and I just put a little extra fresh Parmesan over the top, and that is what I'm going to have for lunch. It is about time for supper. It is Wednesday night dinner, and I made some tilapia with lemon and butter, and I need to put some black pepper on that, but we each get one fillet and it's delicious. I've got some French style green beans, and I made some basil and herb quinoa tonight, and I cannot wait to eat because I'm starving. This is what dinner looks like. We got the tilapia, the quinoa, and the French style green beans, and I'm having ice water. So that is what is for dinner tonight. See you guys tomorrow. There is my dinner. It's a baked potato with my chili with cheese and sour cream on the top. And that is what is for dinner tonight. I hope y'all are having a great night. I'll see you guys tomorrow. This is Friday night's dinner. We have chicken and biscuits and sweet peas. Okay, I know it's a little dark in here, but it's nighttime, and there is my cake, and here are the pieces, and I did put some whole almonds on the top because we kind of like that crunch, and we love almonds, but what's really good is that it's still slightly warm. Oh my goodness, I cannot wait to dive in.